Hello my dear friends. Friends, in this video I wish to pass on to you a key for transforming yourself, for changing your negative traits into your positive traits. And this key I am just passing it on to you is given by the great Tibetan Lama Lobsang Rampa in one of his books. Lobsang Rampa was a highly spiritually evolved being, a self-realized being, and he wrote 19 books. All his books are wonderful, rare. They are able to transform a person who has faith and who studies and does some practice, right? Now, in one of his books, You Forever, the chapters are in the form of lessons. And in one of the lessons, he has mentioned about the human aura. See, we all have an aura of colors around our physical body. Normally, since the colors are not in the physical spectrum, they are beyond the physical spectrum, so our eyes, physical eyes, are unable to see. But some people are born with ability, clairvoyant ability, and also others who have their third eye opened, they can see the human aura. Now there are two types of colors. One are transitory colors, which keep changing all the time depending upon the thoughts and moods of that person. But then there are colors which stay there, the colors indicating the negative or positive traits of that person. Also, the health of each organ is indicated by the color around that organ, right? So a clairvoyant person can look at your aura and know immediately what type of person you are, what negative or positive traits you have. Now, these colors corresponding to your traits, negative traits, can be changed. And then you will change, your personality will change, you will be transformed. But how? That is why I made this video, to pass on the key given by Lobsang Rampa, how to do it. See, many people, they have negative traits, right? In actual fact, we all have some negative traits as well, in addition to our positive traits. Many people are not aware of it, right? So they can't do anything, right? They ignore it, that they have negative traits. But many people, they realize and they want to change, but they don't know how to go about it. So that key is given by Lobsang Rampa, and from his book You Forever, from one of the lessons I will read a paragraph, and this paragraph contains the key as well. Now let me read it. We are born with certain potentialities, certain limits as to coloring of our auras, the frequency of our vibrations and other things, and it is thus possible for a determined, well-intentioned person to alter his or her aura for the better. Sadly, it is much easier to alter it for the worse. Socrates, to take one example, knew that he would be a good murderer, but he was not going to give in to the blows of fate, so he took steps to alter his path through life. Instead of becoming a murderer, Socrates became the wisest man of his age. All of us can, if we want to, raise our thoughts to a higher level and so help our auras. A person with a brown, muddy colored red in the aura, which shows excessive sexuality, can increase the rate of vibration of the red by sublimating the sexual desires, and then he will become one with much constructive drive, one who makes his way through life. So in this paragraph he has given the key, changing your thoughts. If you change your thoughts, to positive thoughts, constructive thoughts, progressive thoughts, good thoughts, thoughts of helping others, thoughts full of hope, inspiration. Then thereby you will change the colors of your aura and you will become a transformed person. You will evolve. Right? That is the sole purpose of life upon earth. We come here again and again, and sometimes in difficult conditions, because it is tragedy of life that no one learns through comforts. Some hard lessons are to be learned through sorrow and suffering. And also it could be your sorrows and sufferings are due to your bad previous karma. So if you transform, change your negative thoughts into positive by changing your thoughts, then your future is going to be much better. There will be no sorrow and suffering then, because sorrow and suffering is there just to help you in order to learn the hard lessons. But if you learn the lessons, transform your negative traits into positive traits, right, then your future incarnations will be full of ease, harmony, comforts, and you may not have to come on this earth of sorrow and suffering. You may be born on higher planes of existence, in higher dimensions, where life is much more harmonious, there is much more freedom, no pain, no sorrows, no suffering. So my dear friends, the key given by the great Tibetan Lama Lobsang Rampa here is, change your thoughts and you will change yourself. It is very important, right? So give it a thought. Give it a thought. We all want much more freedom. We all want freedom from sorrow and suffering. Then why not work on it? Now you have the key that you, by changing your thoughts, you can change yourself. Your whole world will change. I hope you like this video and benefit by following what is said. And thank you for watching. If you have any questions or comments related to this video, you are most welcome. Thank you.